actually knew her last name first. And then it's such reporting. Just because I was harassing her friend, Lane came up to me and harassed me for liking something so simple as giving me her. Like, it's just an interest. You have interests too. Everyone on the entire planet has interests. And you harassed me for it? Literally, yeah, you had me just for an interest? What is your problem? You're 32 years old. You're not even supposed to be playing Roblox. This is a kid game. You're an old man. Go talk to your grandkids. This is bullying kids on Roblox and getting them banned for absolutely no reason. Just because I said two furries. Just because I said two furries. And it's disgusting. And from that, it was three little words. Even for that, I've been in the bed for a long time. Only got bed for one day. Just to ask, like, why would you ban me for something so stupid? Why would Roblox do that? Here I am putting the image, this stupid butt. I knew I was getting banned early because just like people were harassing me like so much out of my life. They were harassing me into my avatar. They were dancing both nowadays. Need to really, like, stay in a place. Also need an actual age. Do you know